Good morning, Monday. Welcome, y'all. It is a Monday morning here at Jesse Clark Fitness. Today is July 10th. I can't believe it. We're already practically mid-July. Time is passing by so quickly. Good morning, Patricia. Welcome, you guys. It is good to be back. I was on a little weekend getaway, lots of driving the last 3 days. Good morning to you, Barbara. Welcome, ladies. Go ahead and grab something to drink and get set up. You're gonna need a couple of different hand weights today, Alicia. You will need maybe something for a deadlift. So I'm gonna start out using my 15s for the deadlift. Good morning, Yolandria. Also something a little bit lighter for a back fly today. We're gonna do push press, snatch, triceps. Good morning, Juanita. Welcome. Good to have you with us, ladies. All right, go ahead and get set up with your weights. Just a couple of different options that you can pull from. There's Stephanie. Good morning to you, Steph. All right, shake out those arms. If you need some other weights, you can always run, get those. Good morning, Lynn. Blessed morning to you as well. Kenya's here. Good to see you, Kenya. Glad you're feeling better. All right, Kim Jordan Page. Andrea's here. Roll those shoulders, you guys. Let's get everything nice and warmed up before we start. Good morning, sunshine. Right back to you. Yes, all right, give me some air back flies, ladies. Get those arms stretched out. Good, there's nothing like going away for the weekend, driving two of the days only so that you could be there for that one Saturday. Good morning, Raquel's here. Barbara, Beverly, good morning to you, Beverly. All right, shake out those arms. I'm gonna turn this up just a hair. If the music is too loud, please let me know. Let's do some side to side squats. Drove to Missouri on Friday, stayed for the weekend at my Aunt Patty's farm, and drove home yesterday. So two very long days of driving. It feels good to be back. I did not do any fitness for 2 days, y'all, which is unlike me, but probably a needed break. Side to side squats. Good. All right, let's do a couple of lunges. I know how you guys love lunges. They're not on today's workout, so let's do them now during. Let's do a front stationary lunge. A couple of lunges just to get our legs stretched out a little bit. That's it, Kenya. Front lunge. We'll do them during warm-up. So for your weights today, you're gonna need something medium to heavy. And then also something light. There's Andrea Davis. Lunge it forward and lunge it. Let's do two more. Last one, lunge and push off. All right, couple of low jacks and then we'll get started. Low jacks, low jacks. We've got a four movement circuit, y'all. Four moves in a row. We're gonna try to go three rounds on each and see how that goes, okay? We're gonna do a deadlift clean and press, a back row, back fly, a plank, and a cardio, okay? Those are your kind of four categories. A full body, upper body, plank, and a cardio. So grab your weights. Let's do this. I'm gonna start with 15s, see how that goes for me. You ready, Andrea Davis? Here we go, deadlift, clean, and press. Looks like this. Deadlift, flip it, and up. Here we go. One, one, one. Two, two, two. That's it. Three, three. Three, let's get to 10 this round. Four, four, four. Good, 5, good job, Kenya. 6, 6, you can always go heavier. 7, after you're warmed up, 7. 8, 8, every once in a while, it's good for me to take the weekend off. 9, 9, reluctantly, but I did it. 1 more, 10, 10, and 10. All right, next round, we'll pick up a couple. All right, so if you have 2 sets of weights, I want you to set those heavier weights down. Pick up your light weights. I'm gonna go with my 10s. Are you ready? We've got a combination upper body. It's a back row with a back fly. So you're right here. I want you to row it and then go straight into a back fly. You ready? Here we go, Yolandria. 1, 1, 2, 2. Now these are lighter weights. 3, 3 than you would normally back row. 4, 4. I did do a lot of walking on Saturday. 5, 5, 6, 6. Let's get to 10, 7, 7. That's it, Perkins. 8, 8. 2 more. 9, 9. Last one. 10, and 10. All right, bring it down. Next is a spider plank. So let's take it down to our mat. A spider plank is a plank where you bring your knees up to the side, okay? So let's go down into a plank position. Start in tabletop, hips flat, and 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it, Steph. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give me 2 more. 11, 12. Oh, all right. There's Emily Johnson. Good morning. Go ahead and stand up. Planks. Hopefully your heart is beating by now. We've got butt kickers. So just start by jogging in place, y'all. Jog, jog, jog. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get to 40. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Breathe. Whew, 40 of those was a lot. Good morning to you, Tasha Bradley and Bruce Wilkerson joining us. All right, y'all. I want you to take about 20 seconds. Let your heart rate come down on that. I know, kind of a shock to the system there. You're doing great. You are doing fine. We've got another round of that coming up. That took us about 6 minutes. So we definitely have time for 2 more of those. All right, here we go. You ready? You set? No? You're not? You need another second? Okay, here we go. Go ahead and grab out of your 2 weights, grab the heavier one for your deadlift clean and press. Here we go. Toes forward. Grab your weights, Tasha. Let's do it. Deadlift, clean, press. That's 1, 2, 2, 2. Get to 12, 3, 3, 3. You got it, Raquel. 4, 4, 4. Good stuff. 5, 5, 5. Keep breathing. 6, 6, 6. Good morning, Carol Cobb. 7, 7, 7. Feel that stretch in your hamstrings. 8, 8, 8. Woo. 9, 9, 9. Clean and press. 10, 10, give me two more. 11, 11, last one of these. 12, 12, and 12. Bring it down. All right, set those weights to the side. Switch it out for a lighter set. You've got back flies coming up. Oh man, oh man. I did get Thomas dropped off at camp yesterday. That was the whole reason we went up there. It was his first night away last night. He'll be there for 10 nights. Here we go. Good morning, Faye Kennedy. That's it. Back row, back fly. Two, two, three, three. He's staying in a town. Four, four, called Moscow Mills. Five, five, Missouri. Six, six, you're halfway. Seven, seven, eight, eight, that's it. Nine, good morning, Juanita. Nine, 10, 10, give me two more, Faye. 11, 11, we're on round two. 12, and 12 on that combination. All right, let's take it down to our mat. We've got spider planks. Two variations on the spider plank. One, you can keep your leg up. Two, you can bring your foot up and tap it, okay? I'm gonna do the foot tap version. You ready? You're in a plank position. Here we go. One, tap that foot. Two, three, four. You got it, Faye. Five, six, come on, Bradley. Seven, eight, give me four more. Nine, 10, 11, 12. All right, last one is the cardio round. If you're unable for whatever reason to do a butt kicker, a jog in place, do a low jack, do something you can do. Ready? Here we go, jog in place. One, two, three, four, five, six, get to 40, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, you got it, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Oh man. All right. That round took us 5 minutes. Breathe. Catch your breath. I will say this. When you drive 8 hours, seven or eight, when you drive 7 hours north and west, it was so much cooler than where it is here in Tennessee. It was probably 75 degrees. I mean, it was gorgeous this weekend. So pretty, overcast, cool like springtime. I mean, it was really great weather. All right, we've got one more round, friends. Are you ready? I can tell you're ready. You're loving it, especially Yolandria. She's loving it. Here we go, grab those heavy-ish weights. Keep your knees soft. Let's do this, Patricia. One, 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 two, two, two. Let's get to 12. Three, three, three. You got this, Andrea. Four, 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 good. Five. Keep going. Six, 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 that's halfway. Seven, 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 keep moving. Eight, whatever you gotta do, eight. 9. Give me 3 more of these. 10. That's it, Juanita. 10. And 11. Flip it. Press it. Deadlift, clean, and press. Dead, clean, and press. All right, set those to the side. I can feel sweat starting to drip down my neck. If that's happening where you are, you're doing it right, okay? Keep it up. Let's go to the back row, back fly, Juanita. Flat back. Here we go. 1, 1, 2, 2, that's it. 3, 3, keep sweating. 4, 4, keep moving, Barbara. 5, 5, that's it. 6, 6, 7, 7, good. 8, 8, 9, 9, give me 3 more. 10, row. 10, fly. 11, 11. 12 and 12, yes. All right, next up, spider planks. So the little town we stayed in, it's not a town, it's more like a city, very similar to Murfreesboro. The town we were staying in is called Columbia, Missouri, and it's where their university is, the University of Missouri. Similar to Murfreesboro was where we stayed. All right, you ready? Spider planks. Pick between the two. You've got 12 of these. Just keep your hips low. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it, Carol. 6, 7, to the side. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. One more. 14. Oh man. All right, we've got one more round of this and then we're moving on to our second circuit. Jog in place or pick a cardio that you enjoy. Here we go, butt kickers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man. Oh man. Breathe. Y'all are doing great. All right, let's do a quick sweat check-in. Something in the comment section. Are we doing okay? Are you sweating? There we go. Kenya's doing good. Awesome, Kenya. All right, y'all, catch your breath. We've got coming up a new circuit. 4 new moves. We're gonna do a push press. Remember, there's a load and a press. Sweating, I love it. Push press, we're gonna do a bicep curl with a chest press, okay? Mission accomplished, Patricia, Barbara. So, chest, a bicep curl with a chest press, Kim. We're gonna do a, catch your breath. Hey, look, just to prove it, I've got my water sitting here. I just happen to want coffee right now. Push press, bicep curl, push up, and then we're gonna do a 180 degree hop, okay? Let's start with the push press. I'm gonna turn this up one notch, Kenya. Tell me if it gets too loud. Grab your heavy-ish weights. Let's do the push press. So weights up right here, you're gonna load and power it up over your head. Here we go, push press for 10. 1, 2, 3, that's it, Stephanie. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2 more, 9, 10. Good. All right, with the bicep curl, we're gonna try something. I want you to grab one of your smaller weights. It's gonna look like this. Curl and press it out front. Here we go. One, one, two, two. Chest press. Three, four, five. We can always go heavier. Six, six on the next round. Seven, seven. That's it. Eight, eight. Two more. Nine, nine. That's it, Kim. 10, 10, and bring it down. Let's take it down to our mat. We've got push-ups. Push-ups. Use a knee-assisted push-up if needed. You can use a bench, a wall, the kitchen counter, whatever you need to. You've got eight. Eight push-ups, ladies. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Come on, Patricia. Seven, eight. All right, if you weren't sweating already, you are now. Here's the cardio. You're standing right here. You're gonna go 180 degrees. Use your arms. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Let's go this way for 10. If you can't do the spinning, I want you to pick a different cardio. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Oh man. All right. Sweat is pouring, y'all. Mission accomplished. Catch your breath. We've got our second round coming up with that one. Second round coming up. Breathe. I'm gonna give you an extra second since I need an extra second. We've got push press. Now with that push press, can you go heavier? I'm gonna try to. Reaching for the 20s, Emily. Anybody wants to join in? Team 20. Here we go, push press. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10. Good stuff. Oh man, those are good. All right, let's go a little bit heavier on the bicep curl front press. Here we go. Curl, press it out. Two, two, that's it. Three, you got it, Andrea Davis. Come on, Andrea Perkins. Four, five, six, give me four more, Kenya. Seven, eight, last two, nine, one more. 10. Those are harder than they look. Those are no joke. All right, here we go. Take it down to your mat. We've got push-ups next. Push-ups. Deep breath. Let's do this, ladies. 8 push-ups. Come on, Carol Cobb. You got this. 1, 2, 3, 4, halfway. 5, 6, 7, 8. Every time. Every time, those are gonna kill me. All right, here we go. 180 degree hops. Let's go that way first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's okay. 6 if you look silly. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, now we're going this way. Oh man. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Lost my balance. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, catch your breath, y'all. Now, if you're one of the people that gets vertigo, I want you coming up with something else that you can do, okay? Don't make yourself sick over it. Just come up with something else. Low jacks, side hops, jumping jacks. We've got one more round of that coming up. Take a second. Catch your breath, Tasha. Shall we do this? All right, third and final round. Third and final round of the push press. And then we'll move on to our final circuit. Here we go. Grab those heavy weights. Ready? Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Way to throw those 20s. 7, 8. Get to 12. 9, 10, 11. Last one. 12. I thought for a split second that she said team 30. I had to lean in closely and squint my eyes. Thank God she said team 20. I was like, oh, am I gonna have to get out my 30s today? All right, grab that medium weight. Here we go. Curl. Whew. I know it's a Monday. 2, 3. I'm hanging in there. 4. If you're just hanging in there. 5. We feel your pain. Woo-wee. 6. The prayer meeting has started. 7. We feel it, Kim. 8. Give me 2 more of these. 9. Press. 1 more. 10. And 10. All right, take it down to your mat. Let's go for these push-ups. Push-ups. The push-up's one of the hardest things we'll do today, okay? You can do this. Go to your knees if needed. Here we go. Come on, Stephanie. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 more, 7, 8. Breathe. OU 10, what? Oh God. Oh my gosh, 180. OU 10 push-ups. You're funny, Rashad. Here we go, 180 degree hops. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, let's go that way for 10. Balance is tough today. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I feel like I'm doing wacky jacks today. All right, y'all. Grab a towel. Okay. Hilarious. He's a comedian today. All right, are you guys ready? We've got a final circuit, okay? I want you to hang in there with me. I know you're sweaty. We're gonna do a one-arm snatch. Then we're gonna do a side raise tricep. That's something new, a little combination. We're gonna do your favorite plank, and we're gonna do a vertical jump. Are you ready? Are you set? Here we go, start with something medium. I'm gonna start with a 15. You're doing great, Patricia. Here we go, with the snatch, one arm out. You're gonna tap it here and throw it to the sky. Here we go, 8 each side. 1, you gotta stick it at the top. 2, 3, 3. Keep going, Kim. 4. That's halfway. 5, 5, 6, 6. 2 more, 7, 7. Last one, 8, 8. Set it down. Now we're gonna switch to the other side, okay? Deep breath. We can do this. We can do this, Emily. Here we go, pick it up. 1, ooh, 2, good morning, Tanya. 3, 3, jump in where you're at. 4, 4, and then you can replay from the top. 5, 5, straight up. 6, 6, 2 more, 7, 7, 1 more, 8, 8. So remember on the snatch, keep that weight close to your body. I'm gonna do one from the side. You're never coming out here with it. You wanna stay really close. It looks like this, okay? All right, let's try this one. We're gonna do a side Y. I gotta catch my breath. You get 2 seconds. The side Y, side Y. I want you to go from in front, side, and into a tricep extension, and slowly lower. Ready? Here we go. 1, 1, and slowly lower. 2, 2, hopefully your heart rate's gonna come down a little bit. 3, this is great for your shoulders too. 3, 4, 4, let's do 1 more of these. 5, I learned the hard way. 5, a 10 pound weight is too heavy for that. Here we go, second side. Make sure that weight is inside, resting against your quad. Here we go. 1, 1, and back down. There's Odie. 2, 2. Let's go for 5. Keep sweating, Carol. 3, 3. Woo, I ate so much junk this weekend. 4, 4. That is something about car rides. 5, 5, and 5. When I'm relied upon as the driver, there's 2 things that get me through it. Caffeine and candy. Not even trying to lie about it. I'm like, coffee, monster drink, Celsius, and then like a little gummy worm or something. Coffee and candy, and I'm Driving is tough, because if you've got a teenager in the car, you're the only one who's driving. Let's go into your favorite plank, Odie. This is the Odie plank. I'm gonna plank and pet him. Ready? Y'all give me your favorite plank. Here we go. One, this is a shoulder tap. Two, three, four, five, ooh, six, he's everywhere. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and one more, 12. Oh, I don't know if you can see it. Yes, 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 yes. All right, we gotta stand up. We're gonna do two rounds of this last circuit, okay? This one and one more round. A vertical jump, like you're playing a basketball game, and you're blocking that shot. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, three more, eight, nine, 10. Oh, man. Oh. All right, breathe, you guys. We've got one more round of that circuit. I like to play this game. I don't know if everyone's gonna think this is fun, but if I'm on a long road trip, I'll turn the radio on in my car and try to pick up local stations. I found the coolest stations. One was called The Arch. It was in St. Louis, and it was like all 80s. All 80s music. It was so cool. But that's just me. I have my own music, but I kind of get bored with it. All right, you guys ready? Last set, best set. Let's go, team 20. Last set of snatch. So Barbara, I want you to grab your 20 pounder. Emily, grab me a 20. 8 and 8. Last set, best set. One, two, two, three, three, four, four. Come on, Kim Jordan Page. Five, five. Come on, Tasha Bradley. Six, six. We're gonna finish strong. Seven, seven. One more. Eight, eight. Switch to the other side. Here we go, second side, one arm out, grab that weight, and one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, ah, six, six, last two, ladies. Seven, seven. Come on, Faye Kennedy. Eight, eight. I'm dying. I'm dying. All right. Let's go for the side raise. I'm gonna switch to eights. Here we go. Let's do this, Beverly. One, one. Last round of these. Two, 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 three, three. Let your heart rate come down. Four, four, if you're going heavy enough on that snatch. Five, five, give me one more. It's going to six, get your heart rate up. Six, six. Switch to the other side. Here we go, one, one, woo, you're doing fabulous. Two, while you're moving, catch your breath, Juanita. Three, three, you got this, Davis. Four, four, so the day after a road trip. Five, here's the plan, eat as clean as possible. Six, six, try to detox. This is my own advice to myself. Detox, from the sugar, detox from the caffeine, get back to normal eating. Oh man, we ate cherry pie, we had brownies, we had cookies. I mean, it was definitely a tour of desserts in Missouri. All right, here we go. Favorite planks, you guys. Pick what you wanna do. Oh, Odie's out of here. In that case, I'm gonna do the star plank. Here we go, star plank for 10. 1, 2, you get to pick. 3, at a very minimum. 4, I want you to hold that plank. 5, 6, that's it, Tanya. 7, give me 3 more. 8, 9, one more, 10. All right, we gotta do these vertical jumps. Thank you, Alicia. Have a great day at work. Here we go, vertical jumps like you're blocking a shot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Goodness gracious. All right, we're gonna do last 5 minutes, abs, okay? Another thing I noticed, just from all the exotic eating, I'm bloated. I've got a food baby. I'm about 2 months in with this food baby. If you know, you know. It's like after a vacation, you're just, oh. So give me 3 days and I'll be back. Here we go. Here we go, Anita. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it's the candy. 7, 8, I agree. 9, 10, switch sides. I think that's what's got me. 1, 2, gummy bears. 3 are my weakness. 4, 5, 6, Anita's doing the replay. 7, 8, 9, 10, good. Let's take it down to your mat. Starting with a, let's do a Russian twist, okay? Have a seat. You guys ready? Have a seat, grab a weight, lean back slightly. 1, 2, we're finishing with abs. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I also had a burger, 11, 12 last night, 13, no, I take that back, Saturday night, 14, 15, it was amazing, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, my Aunt Patty, who lives on a farm, she's a writer, she's not a farmer, she's a journalism professor. But she has friends that are farmers that raise cattle. So we had like locally raised fresh beef, which, believe it or not, tasted different. It was like grass-fed local burgers. It was awesome. All right, let's do 2 more. Here we go, sit-ups. Grab that 1 weight. Let's go back, sit up and press. All the way back. 1, back, 2, 3, 4, that's it, 5, 6, I am just so glad, 7, we don't have anything weird this week, 8, no holidays in the middle of the week, 9, although, 10, it was nice, 10, to have some time off. We've got 1 more thing we're doing, y'all. Let's sit back and do a chest hold. So hold this right here. We're gonna do scissors. Here we go. And One, two, three, four, scissors, five, six, that's it, Beverly, seven, keep sweating, eight, nine, 10, five more, five, four, three, two, one, yes. All right, set that weight to the side while you're down here. Bring one knee in. Let's do a little bit of stretching. Oh, I can feel this hip opening up. Switch it to the other side. And roll it up. Man, y'all, that was super sweaty, kind of crazy. Reach for the center of your back. We needed a good Monday butt kicker, okay? I wrote that workout in St. Louis yesterday. Oh, wow. Andrea said they get theirs from a farm in Gallatin. It's so different. I will agree with you, Andrea. If you can find locally sourced meat that's not been highly processed and flown in from somewhere else. All right, cross one leg over. I do limit my meat consumption just because I'm not usually craving it, but this was one of the best burgers I had ever had. Not gonna lie. Thank you, Emily, Raquel, Andrea Davis, Stephanie Powell, Yolandria, Carol. All right, y'all. The sweat was real today. Looks like everybody needed that butt kicking today, myself included. Have a great week. We will be here with upper body tomorrow, okay? Chest covered in cat hair. Chest, back, you name it. We're gonna do it tomorrow, all upper body. Wednesday lower, Thursday full, and then Friday abs, okay? All right, ladies, have a great one. Always reach out if you need me, okay? Bye.